As the day on this Thursday, the 17th of January, I hope you guys are doing well today. Let's jump right into today's announcements. First of all, you will have a quiz tomorrow, so please make sure you are ready for that. You have nothing to turn in, and I think we only have one incomplete, and that's Ethan's quiz. So, Ethan, obviously your test is not due by today. You're gone the whole week, so get that made up sometime next week, and you'll be fine. Okay. Today we will finish Tuesday's homework, take notes, and work on more homework. Okay. Now for those that need it, here's Tuesday's information again. Here's the assignment. Here will be challenging. These three here will be solved by using a calculator. Okay? So here's the help video. Please finish this today. It is due today. When you're done with that, please watch this video here. Okay? Matrix operations. Now, this video is obviously about matrix operations. It is really pretty easy stuff, okay? We will be looking at adding, subtracting, and multiplying matrices. Also, matrix equations. And also different types of matrices, okay? So that's what we're going to be doing today. And lastly, work on this assignment here. Okay, so a quick preview. Finish yesterday's homework, take notes, and then work on this assignment here. Okay? And it's not due tomorrow. I will give you about 10 minutes in class tomorrow to finish it. Please notice that many of these problems are A's, B's, C's, and D's only. So make sure you don't do too much work. Use the help video. Okay? Guys, be sure and email your attendance to me. Now, tomorrow's quiz. Did I mention them already? We have a quiz tomorrow. Yes, I did. Okay, good. Tomorrow's quiz will cover the homework assignment given last Friday and on Monday of this week. So, just to make sure there's no confusion, the names of these homework videos are January 11th homework and January 15th. Homework, here's the times too to make sure you get the right video. Okay? So study these problems on these two homework assignments. And that's all for today, students. Please get to work on your homework notes and homework. Study well tonight for tomorrow's quiz. Have a great day. Contact me if you have any questions at all.